in.
Now Oposo moves up, fed it down low, tip save, Thomas, loose puck, score! Thomas could not control it, and the Islanders take the 1-0 lead, and it looks like Robbie Schmidt is the guy who was able to poke that loose puck behind Thomas.
It better be him.
The way he celebrated.
He just high-hurdled. He was Edwin Moses there doing the high jump.
Watch the line a little and fed it over. Big hard shot, and they score. Rob Schmidt, and it's waved off. They're going to roll a stick over the crossbar level. Wait, immediately goes to the referee.
And watching it, Franz Nielsen's got oodles of room because they're backing off of him. They're overplaying on Mark Streit, and then Rob Schmidt just with unbelievable hand-eye. After the call, there's that little confident nod from the head coach, but they were laughing before.
Schrepp to the left circle. He shoots. He scores.
And there's that up-high shot again, Kenny. The book on Theodore.
Stumbled to the line. Gervais picks it off. Back to Schrepp. Scores. Robbie Schrepp. He's got his fourth career goal. And Stewart will slow up. Lost it. Schrepp all alone. Scores. It's been that kind of night where nothing's going right.
Wow.
Martinek sets up Schrempf. He scores! Rob Schrempf with a long shot over the shoulder of Marty Biron. Islanders have scored 3 unanswered goals and lead it 3-2.
They just have a lot.
Open goal. Empty net for the Islanders, and they score! Schrempf bangs it in underneath Tuukka Rask. It's a 3-2 game with 3:33 to go.
Now, pretty good bounce for the Islanders, but more importantly for New York, they win the faceoff in the offensive zone. Good kick back to the point, and then the shot is deflected by Bergeron, but